Welcome to step 6 of the 7 Steps to Business Success series. Consider your finances. One of the most common reasons for business closures is the inability to effectively manage cash and finances. So before you even start your business, set up your financial planning. Be sure to consider all costs and provide for any hidden or unexpected expenses. It is recommended that you overestimate rather than underestimate. Firstly, you need to calculate your personal or non-business expenses and put a personal budget in place. Secondly, you need to look at your startup costs and your operating costs. How are you going to fund this? Consider using financial benchmarks to understand what some of your potential costs could be. Look at calculating key figures such as break-even point, gross profit, and net profit. These will help you estimate the level of sales you need to cover costs and make a profit. You'll need to ask yourself, what will you charge for your product or service? Ring competitors to find out what they're charging. Determine what sort of demand there is for your product or service. Start thinking about putting together a pricing strategy. Remember, not having the right financial processes and strategies in place is where most small business owners become unstuck. If you're unsure, please seek assistance from a financial advisor or accountant.